Third time's a charm for Elon Musk's Starship. The world's biggest spacecraft blasting off.
Okay, we got a Starship on its way to space and a booster on the way back to the Gulf.
And making it successfully into orbit.
We're farther than we've ever been before. We've got a Starship not just in space, but on its coast phase.
But what goes up must come down, and today that was where Starship came unstuck. Communications cutting out on the descent, Starship destroyed. But it's not mission failure by any means. SpaceX never intended to recover this craft. It was almost inevitably going to crash. As the saying goes, go big or go home.
This is the biggest flying object ever in space.